Hello, world. My name is Mr. Perry, at least to my students. And to them, I'm Mr. all the time. And shout out Bronx Law High School. I realized recently through a practice that I really enjoy, freestyle rap, that God called me to do my job. And the reason I say that is because I didn't write anything down. Like, I didn't freestyle the way that you'd imagine. Like, just write down a free form rap. I just put on a beat and started saying words off the top of my head, and I uncovered something about myself. And I felt compelled that I should share this with you. I hope you enjoy it. And if you don't, God bless you.
Hopefully God reminds me to go back after and get the beat name. It's just random, no reframe. It's time to detain the attention of my bed. Instead, I sit up and rhyme because I love it. I do it all of the time, refining my craft and redefining my mind as I learn one step at a time how to recline, relax, and take it all in, and let the master clean up me in my ken. My sentence slipped, but that's okay. The beat just ripped, my seat just fixed. I'm in trust in my beats to him, he influx them. Lexicon, get lexed on. Flexing on my lexicon. Like a leprechaun from a hectic fog. In the middle of a shamrock and a shepherd dog. How many Ireland things could I reference? How many things could I mention? My brain's in another dimension, and I am in China. On a wall between my mind and it all. Like a Neanderthal climbing over that wall to get what I need, bussing through it with speed. All over the place indeed, that's a reckless Tasmanian angel, cause I don't mess with no devil. I get to shovel and pummel him if I'm having a little fun with him, but that's the wrong spirit and I just give it right. Back to the master, he exchange it and give me something that can last and give me a pure kind of laughter. That's a transformation that I'm after. Can you do the mathematics? Not me in high school, I'd had it. 4 classes, 1 year, damn it. That's what I said as a little kid. I matured, cleaned up my language. Arts, that's what I teach now. Everybody know that I'm about to reach out to these kids, make them speak out and be like, these is how they treating us now. Maybe I ain't teaching them now. If that's how their sentences sound, I need to recline. No, I need to sit up straight and look at my template of my lesson and get it straight, put it on the board and scratch my head and hit a little floorboard with my toe tap and say, I got it just like that. I'll be right back. Rush out the room and get my materials. Bring them right back and looking like I'm a serial pedagogist. Every day my head is focused on getting these kids' brains in motion. I'm thinking about doing things that nobody ever did before. I want these kids to know that inside of them is everything galore. I will open heaven's door and pour it right on them, because it's why I was born. I'm here and I'm feeling emotional. Got me feeling overwhelmed because I'm chosen to reach out to all of you kids who look so fallen, cause you've been through more than all of us. I was born for this. I think I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I must have been born for this. Because I didn't raise all these kids.